And they have some vivid imaginations over there in Korea. Well, in Asia in general. Sometimes I think they have different artists work on different things, and they don't collaborate at all. So they're like, okay, you work on the bottom quarters of this creature. You work on the torso and arms, and you work on, like, the head. And they just combine them together to create these horrific lit, yet beautiful... What's this thing? Is it a corpse? I guess that's just a scenery corpse. Unless I get a quest. No, I don't think I get a quest, because they don't light up. There's more plants. See, I'm getting better. Damn it. Where's my harvest speed buff? Or is that it? Seem pretty slow. Damn it. That's even worse when they fall down away from each other. In the back. Keep expecting, like, hornets to swarm out of there, out of its back. Thorny Timberwolf. Do you think I'm thorny, baby? Do I? Do you? Oh, damn it, I screwed that up. Never mind. Never mind. Eh, I was gonna grab both groups, but not worth it. These aren't as bad as those other guys who do that spinning fist crap that knocks me down every time. Some Titan going. I've got tons of mana. I actually did get two new weapon runes. I really... Whoa, what? Oh, nice. He burrowed and popped back out. Granted, I was far gone by the time he popped out, but interesting ability nonetheless. But yeah, I got some new weapon runes. Again, my yellow weapon allows me to have four. I just use the movement one, move 9 while in combat, and there's also... a 37 mana per 5 that I found, and I bought 232 per 5s from the Vanark vendor. Alright, these guys are this way, right? These way? This way. See, look at that. Spotting plants like crazy. Yeah, again, I don't really know if those are ideal. All I know is if I have my auras going, a lot of times I end up being low on mana in groups. And I thought about getting the one about getting mana back when attacking a player. But one, mystics are not really mana intensive and one-on-one or one versus two or three PvP. I mean, it's mostly throw dots, nuke when you can, which is rare. But I mean, keeping the dots up is incredibly low mana. So I just figured it would not be worth it. I mean, I've never run into a mana or a PvP situation where I got into trouble because I didn't have enough mana. That might change in group PvP, but right now it's like, well, I have more of a problem running out of mana in instances. Finding a ton of plants is great. See, it's like those messages, the gathering speed affects your abilities, infusion affects your abilities, and adequate gathering skill, they're showing at the bottom left. I mean, those are good to have, but I don't want them in the chat window. I guess I could split that off and put it somewhere else and make the text really small. And for the record, no, I have not forgotten about making the XP bar visible. I'm trying to take this one step at a time as far as learning Vegas, learning the audio stuff. I mean, I'll try to get it going, but if it means that the entire video has to be stretched, then no. That just won't work. Unfortunately, I mean, there's another option. I could start playing in lower resolutions, honestly, I don't really want to do that either. It would help other things too. It also make the file size smaller. It would help my frame rates. But I'd just really, really not. We'll see though. We will see. Gutterball, bitch. Oh, you almost rolled into me there, but not quite. Have you had a chance to try this game at all, Thrackall? Mid-swing. Campfire. Whoa. Why are they hanging out with these unicorns? Spore walkers and unicorns getting together, tell you what, damn liberals. They allowed this to happen. They're ruining this continent. No morals. But the Vanarchy vote is on again, if you haven't figured out from the icons. I voted for two of them. I obviously voted for Nagafin for one region. Looks like they're changing the region that they want to be Vanarch of. Which I have no idea why. Because I still kind of loose understanding of how the whole Vanarchy thing works. Like what they have to do to keep vendors up and all that. And what regions are best and what kind of benefits they get for being Vanarchy or Vanarch of a specific area. Alrighty. If I unstuck, I think this is going to take me to Tria. Eh, we'll just run. No. I tell you what, man, this mouse. The left mouse button, the left click, seems to be mostly fine. It's just this, the button 4 for the auto run. You have to push it really hard and push it real good. Dun 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 dun. Before it will recognize it. Oh, you're trying to push me. Very well, then. I shall do as you have asked. But the Naga buttons, on the other hand, or the button, all the buttons on the side, that part is great. It didn't, they said, you know, expect to take maybe 2 or 3 weeks to get used to them. I didn't think it was that difficult to get used to. I actually thought it was going to take me the full time. Because it does sometimes take me a while to adapt to things like that. But I picked them up pretty quick, I think. And like I say, normally I don't think I am good at changing the patterns that I've already established. Yeah, give me them harvesting buffs. Which one is the speed? Is this the speed one? Increased gathering proficiency. Ah, that's, I didn't have that one. Just through bad luck. Doing pretty good on money. Sold a few stacks of that processed ore for, I think it was 10 gold apiece. Or 10 gold for a stack of 20. So I'm up to 347. I put some more things in the auction house from the egg events. My people aren't cowards, but they're not soldiers either. Your service aids us all. Thank you.
Huh?
Let's take a look at what you found. The good news is they're definitely dead. Interesting. The bones haven't turned black, which is a precursor to the body becoming a wraith. Instead, they have a strange green tint. Is this a natural phenomenon? Something magical? If we could replicate this, we might be able to prevent others from becoming wraiths. Sorry, I was kind of staring at them. Making sure they weren't, you know, hostile. Fragrant Rose Ship, Star Essence, you are a regular little scrounger. I know you're a soldier with big things ahead of you, but I hope you don't forget us little folk in your rise to glory. I might not. I have already forgotten you. have another task for you. When the contamination kills someone here, they often return as wraith. Since those slain by wraiths are also returned as wraiths, every battle weakens us and strengthens them. The oldest and most powerful wraith is Geist. If Geist were slain, we might be able to break the cycle. I already killed him, but let's go kill him again. You're re-dead. The Mysterium have engaged hundreds of civilians to combat the corruption in the region. Excuse me, still, there aren't enough soldiers to protect them all. Your prowess suggests that you may be able to battle the reeking Orisks without incurring acceptable casualties. Well, if I'm fighting them by myself, then what's an acceptable casualty level between 0 and 1? Eliminating them will allow Mysterium operatives to focus on cleansing the contamination. Those Orisks are eating my researchers. Let's go with the area. Bad touching. Wait, what? Dark being. The hell's dark beings? Oh, that's... I don't know how that got selected. That's very odd. Anyway, let's, go to Jarena. For now. Worst case, like I said, I probably could sell all these BAMs, but, man, that really takes forever. Not efficient. Doesn't help that it's 2:30 in the morning. Those are the ovalists. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, and I also need to kill Geist before I go running off. What the hell is this? Terracassia, mistress of treachery. Come on. You know what? While we're doing this, can you not peel off and make... Oh, man, that's... Ah, there we go. Trying to multitask here. Make the font really small. That's really small. Let's go with slightly less small. Yeah, I'll have to fiddle with that a bit when I can... Probably do that off camera. Because, you know, not exciting to watch me fiddle with font settings. Where is... Oh, this guy was over here. Yep. I'll go ahead and summon the pet, why not? So he can make trains for me when I'm trying to get from one place to the other. Oh, thanks. Wow, thanks again. It's not gonna help. You just... buying time. I don't even know what that was about. Oh. Ooh. Holy frame rate. Behold the cock ring of power. What? That's what I thought of immediately. Shut up. Don't judge me. Come on. Oh, damn it. I lost the gathering speed buff. Let's go ahead and turn this back in. This is a story quest, so we know it goes further along. We'll see where it takes us. You didn't miss much. Oh, I was asking. You mentioned that you weren't happy with the in-game content. I asked... if you were, if it was like Star Wars that you were not happy with the in-game content, or Secret World. See what this guy has to say. I don't know why that was a cinematic, but oh well. You recovered the bracelet from Geist? Oh, this bracelet from... Oh, okay, I see. We weren't there to get a bracelet. He just dropped one on the ground. It surges with necromantic energy. Take it to Guire in Tria. He's well-versed in such matters. He'll know how best to proceed. I won't fail. I won't fail taking this bracelet over to this other guy. Good job. We knew we hired you for a reason. Going the wrong way. I know. I was just checking to see if we were getting ambushed. Oh, nice. Even underneath her, the water is stirring. That's pretty cool. Well, her and him, technically. On that creature. It's a her on top and a him on bottom. Keep your comments to yourselves. I know what you're thinking. Because I already thought it. But I thought the clean version. I don't think there's a clean version of that. Alright. Plentiful. Yeah, I figured you meant Star Wars. Nope. Do not attack the pets. I hate you guys so much. Oh, man. See, that's what happens when you just run through the middle of the packs, you retard. See, that time, I feel like I was about as close as I was before when I have gotten hit. Oh, come on. Why did I pick up that money? I still don't quite understand the money dropping on the ground thing. Well, I guess, actually, I take it back. Yes, it does make sense. If they're assuming that you might be playing this with a controller, it's easier to just pick it up that way. As opposed to going to the corpse, inspecting the corpse, finding the items, deciding, you know, oh, I don't want to loot this, I do want to loot that. Giggity, giggity, giggity. I can't do that. God, I suck at doing the whole giggity, giggity. Damn it. Never mind. I'm just butchering it. Alright. I prefer doing Herbert, not like that. That character cracks me up. I don't know if I should feel bad about that or not. You can take your shirt off if you want to. Jackpot! Oh man, where the one, the Family Guy where he like has that dream about being with the sun and he's dressed up in a dress and singing. Oh man, that kills me. Yeah, I mean, I agree. I think maybe they should have focused... Talking about Star Wars, I think they should have focused on making SWTOR... Or not SWTOR, but... Knights of the Old Republic Part 3 as opposed to MMO. But, you know, they saw dollar signs, and there you go. You got the cold soul stone from the Fallen Wraith? Great. I'll get to work on these right away.
Of course I can help.
The ancient spirits bear the corruption of curse of Loke's death. I'd like to help them rather than simply slay them, but we need to understand their contamination. If you brought me the spirit stones from the blighted Jellamarks, it's possible we may find a way to save them. I make no promises, but the effort would be made.
You look like you need help.
Those blasted death eggs keep trying to eat me for breakfast. I need to take some measurements, but I can't because tainted ovaliths swarm every time I begin. Could you maybe gather up a few friends and do your worst?
Victory Damn, for another? Valkyon. Let me know how it goes.
Another one, eh? Dead cow. That's a cow, all right. Moo. Moo, 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 moo. Moo. All right. It's for the eggs. Actually, I want to kill these. Yeah, I saw a few people when damn it, I've got to stop calling it SWTOR. Freaking hate that. Almost as much as I hate the term blog and vlog. But people were saying, oh, well, how about, you know, how about having Knights of the Republic 3 as well? And I'm like, this is your Knights of the Little Republic 3. You're like, no, I want an actual Knights of the Republic 3. I'm like, no, you don't understand. This is probably the best you're going to get. Because they're not going to probably focus their time on both. Or do both. I don't think we'll... Well, it's pretty strong to say I don't think we'll ever see Knights of the Republic 3. But if we see one, you're probably looking 5 years minimum, I'd say. Unless they shut down Knights Old Republic, or unless they shut down the Old Republic, which I do not see happening. I absolutely do not see that happening. Then maybe, but I just don't see it happening anywhere in the reasonably near future. Which is unfortunate. Because if you haven't played them, the Knights of the Old Republic games are very good. 2 is a little meh. It's obvious they rushed it at the end. It was a little too easy once you got Force Lightning on one or two of the characters. It was a joke. It was literally walk into room, chain Force Lightning, and then loot everything. The third member of your party was there just for kicks. Like, I used HK-47, of course, just for his witty dialogue. He did pretty much no damage whatsoever compared to us. The main character and the other Jedi, or the other Force wielder that I used. It's so strong that even if you were light side, I would probably still say to get Force Lightning. Because I think you could. I think you could still do Force Lightning as light side, but it was just didn't do as much damage. Damn it. I really hate these. At least that's the last of them. What about that egg? Oh, the fried eggs is the other BAM quest, right? I kind of asked and then didn't read the chat. Good job. Alright, do I take this? Yeah, take this back to her. And again, looks like I left money on the ground. Pretty sure that was me. And of course the pet runs right through them. Seriously, they need to make the pet either despawn when you're running around. Oh, they killed him. Actually, I think he despawned. These spirit stones are like everything else in the cursed wood. Tainted! We shall study them in greater detail. That which is done may yet be undone. That is our greatest hope. Yeah, I don't really know how true that actually works for real life. Like, if I rip a piece of paper in half, you can't really undone that. Alright. Oh, so I hit 42 as well. Wow, these are all BAM quests. Wait, why am I getting music? Like that. To Guahil. And Tria? Alright, well, let's go ahead and unstuck back to Tria. Since all the other quests are BAM quests. Damn, that made me a little disoriented. Like I was whipping the camera around. We want to go this way. Alright, talk to this person. jump through the trees. The very touch of this bracelet sickens me. It's not a fluke. More likely, Thulsa's dark claws are behind it. We could turn this power back on the raids and destroy them for good, but we need another god's power to add to it. Elrond in the Timeless Woods is enormously erudite about such matters. It's another word that I'm pronouncing, and I think it's close to being right. I think the Erlon. Earl. My name is Erlon. Like what I did there? I know you do. East. Always to the east. Why did I follow him? I don't know. Yeah, I actually did try. Somebody mentioned trying to record gameplay footage to my external drive. Yeah, that was much, much worse. I've only got USB 2. So yeah, it was pretty bad. I'd like to get a motherboard with USB 3, but that's not going to happen anytime soon. I don't imagine. I don't want to do that big of an upgrade right now. Alright, just dropping those. Not dropping them, just hiding those quests for now. Guar, he's talking about a necromantic amplifier. Interesting. The simple solution would be to counter Loke's energy. Shakan's power would do nicely, as it was the Beast Lord who killed Loke. Find Teleron at Dorana Outpost. He knows most about Shakan. He may even have an artifact in his possession. Move quickly, Malachi. That bracelet is like a beacon to dark forces. War isn't my only passion, of course. Actually, I joined the military to explore our world's vast history. In particular, I find the Elans and Papori fascinating. Would you like to know more? No.
Practice I would first, not. Improvise later.
Alright, so you're curious about the Papori's history or the Elans? Talk about the Papori. Ilunu. Oh, I guess this is just kind of a lore quest. Ilunu had already created the Elans, but she saw her daughters needed ally to protect nature. To that end, she woke certain forest creatures, imbuing them with sentience and reshaping their bodies, flesh-made spirits. Some she chose for their courage, others their wits, and still others because it pleased her. The Paporis became the brave, sly creatures we see today. Yeah, brave and sly is not
feel
how I would
describe the flow of battle.
Fascinating tale, isn't it? If you're still curious why, don't you go see Sinova. She may know more interesting stories. Well, guess she's only got time to tell you one story. Hoi, got a minute? My daughter's waiting for me in Tria, but my armor's a wreck, and I'm stuck in camp. I could patch it, but I lack the leather to do so. If you could cut down a few vicious shoats and thick-tusked shoats and bring me their leather, I'd be able to fix my armor and get going to see my daughter. What do you say?
You don't get it, do you?
Wow, what a rude bitch. Right after I'm like, I'll help you. You don't get it, do you? It's like, alright. She didn't. At least wait till I finish the quest before you're rude to me. Have you heard of tartas? It's the main ingredient in a powerful sedative, which comes in handy with creatures or people, depending on your needs, of course. It grows wild in the area north of the camp, so these animals there tend to be a bit more docile than other areas. In fact, if you brought me some fruit back, I'll bet we could plant them around other areas and calm down some of the animals that are, shall we say, unduly excitable.
Another day, another youngster.
Yeah. I was attacked by a troop of Rakans yesterday. I fought my way clear, but lost the leather crest my father gave me. Excuse me, it has enormous sentimental value, and I'd give anything to get it back. Would you try to recover it from the leafcutter Rakans? Even if you can't, their deaths will be some comfort. Alright, let's do some runes all up in here. Alright. Where is this person at? Oh, back there. Alright. I just want to know which general way to head. And this works. Damn it, come on. But yeah, I really need, I think, USB 3 to write to an external drive. Because it, I mean, I would never get above 10 frames a second. 10 to 12 frames a second. All the time. When I tried writing to my external drive, so. Fortunately, that does not work for me right now. I was really wanting to wait on the motherboard thing until it was possible to get a Thunderbolt drive. But I don't know how realistic that is.